Seatbelt should be worn low and tight. It is Hawaiian Airlines policy that you keep your seatbelt fastened at all times when seated.
When the seatbelt sign is not illuminated, you may leave your seat if necessary. When you return to your seat, please refasten your seatbelt. Your compliance with the no smoking, fastened seatbelt signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions is required.
Cellular phones and electronic devices should be turned off until it is permissible to use them. There are 8 emergency exits on this aircraft, 4 on the left and 4 on the right. Please take a moment to locate the 2 exits nearest you. Keep in mind that those exits may be in front of or behind you.
This aircraft is equipped with the emergency floor lights that lead to all exits. To open all exits, lift up on the handle and let go. The door will swing outward. All exits are equipped with the evacuation slides. All evacuation slides, with the exception of those immediately behind the wings, can be detached and used as slide rafts in the event of a water landing.
The cabin is pressurized for your comfort. Should the cabin pressure change in flight, an oxygen mask will appear from a mask compartment above your seat. When this happens, quickly reach for the mask and pull it firmly toward you. This starts the flow of oxygen. Please ensure the plastic bag is clear of the mask and place the yellow cup over your nose and mouth. Secure it to your face with the elastic band, which can be tightened by pulling on the tabs located on either side of the mask. The plastic breather bag may not necessarily inflate. Continue to breathe normally until advised that it is no longer needed.
We suggest that you secure your mask first, then assist your child with an additional mask, making sure that it fits tightly to the face. A life vest is located beneath your seat or between the seats. To remove the life vest from the container, pull up on the plastic tab. Remove the life vest from the plastic bag by pulling the plastic tab. Hold the life vest in front of you. Pull the vest over your head and wrap the strap around your waist.
Attach the buckle and pull the loose end to tighten. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab. Ensure that your headrests and video monitors are in the stowed position and your carry-on items are properly stowed completely beneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment.
In the first class cabin, please ensure that your foot and leg rests are in the stowed position. For those passengers seated next to a window, please raise your window shades for takeoff. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is not permitted at any time on board this aircraft. For your safety, our lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors.
Canadian on there?
Thank you.
flight attendants, please be safe for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, aloha and welcome to the Los Angeles International Airport. Local time is 12:24 a.m. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. For your continued comfort and safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened about you till our captain has turned off the fastened seatbelt signs and our aircraft has come to a complete and final stop at the jet bridge. Before leaving us, please check around your seat area and in the overhead compartments for any carry-on bags you brought on board with you today. Please use caution when opening the overhead compartments as your luggage may have shifted during our flight. This evening you'll be deplaning from the second door on the left-hand side. Please watch your step. There will be a slight flow level change onto the jet bridge and kindly refrain from smoking until you're well within a designated smoking area. If you've gate checked any items such as car seats or strollers, please allow our ground staff just a few minutes to make them available to you. They'll be brought to the top of the jet bridge right outside our boarding door in approximately 5 to 10 minutes. If you've requested any wheelchair assistance this evening, we kindly ask that you remain comfortably seated until the main flow of passengers have disembarked the aircraft. This way our porters and our flight attendants can better assist you.